Georgia. Straight from the heart of Georgia. From that in Georgia. The Dixie Doll Divas. Dance to Swoop.
Thank you. bit entitled Africa. We've been using this all semester. The high school students really dig it. So we're going to have our front ensemble start us off with the tune from Toto, 1983. Here we go.
Thank you. pleasure that I introduce to you the band known for its musicality and most of all, their crystal clear sound. Before I do that, I would like to introduce you our drummer, I introduce to you the Bennett College Marching Tiger Band of Distinction. We'll be right back. Now focus your attention to the center of the gym as we bring to you the ladies that are known for just as your everyday flat girls. They are astonishing, artistic, extraordinary, and talented ladies of divine silk as they perform to Amory's One Thing. These ladies are known for their colorful displays during the BOD's field performances worldwide under the direction of Miss Cherie Nelson.
They were, I'm so here.
everybody sing along. Up on you. Like this, right here. Come on. Put your hands together. 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 Come on. Everybody knows that thing. Let's go. A little bit of wind. Let's go again.
Thank you.
under the direction of Mr. Wayne Green. Assistant band director, Mr. Ronald Green. Production coordinator, Tariq Foster, Divine Show coordinator, Tariq Nelson. Presentation coordinator, Tanisha Thompson. Coordinator of band operations, Ramon Payne. Media specialist, Kevin Johnson. One more message for you. Give it up for the BOD. Before we finish this thing, for any high school students out there, we got one last message for you.
Let's go, Ryan!
Consider the BOD. Win all.
Let's go, Ryan!